out to Thorne Stadium for the live TV game on theCUBE. First play from scrimmage for Davis. Culberson Taylor takes it, and Culberson Taylor is gone. 71 yards for the touchdown, 7-0 Davis Falcons, just like that. Spring comes back. Quarterback Clifton McDowell on fourth down. He goes long to Bailey Davenport, comes back, makes the catch, 40 yards, 7-6. Extra point was no good in the second. McDowell to throw, and it gets right by the defender, and Cameron Andrus has it. 33-yard touchdown, 13-7, Spring. Davis on the move now. Check out Jeremy Traylor right here with the hurdle. Wow. Nice. Same drive. 12 seconds left in the half. DeMarcus Barlow will take it and gets in for the touchdown. 14-13, Davis at half. In the fourth, Spring down 22-20. Hand off to Clyde Lacy. And then Clyde bumps off defenders. Clyde Lacy all the way to the 1 foot line. They would get a touchdown and a 2-point conversion to go up 28-22. Then after Davis fumbled the kickoff, look at this. Lacy again, 30-yard touchdown. Spring rallies for a 35-22 victory.